I'm from the shady ones of Truagh, can the rise at noon, and the sun shone brightly, not a cloud dark in the sky in June. No windy for nature's charms, they don't an eye's brain, as by flowery hills he makes his way, and he never draws a rein. Until before it looms the tall grey towers of Lancelot's castle old, when tones of treasure within its walls for dear to him the gold. For within its wells his own true love, his dark-eyed Maureen, who one day he hopes will bless his home and holds a true sovereign. I have come, he cried, for to see you, my love, for tomorrow I will go. With my great men to bend guard, for to defend, oh, pro. I have come, mighty, to see you, my love, and hear your accent sweet. Oh, for I might in this battle fall, and never again we'll be. Of my blessing gold, smite that Saxon horn, and when you return we will be wed without another word, and with the bond embrace he's been hard at you, as the evening sun went down behind the young western hills, that doorless glass of town. Oh, McKenna, he lightly mounted his steed at the twilight of the eve, and he entered over Dazzle's hill and through a sweet shady, and that night he led his gallant men o'er the dark hills of Tyrone, where he meets the army of the north at the Bourbon. Glad to see these gallant mountaineers who kept their Saxon wolves at bay and true for many years. And that night they fought on Benburn's plain as the English flag came down, and fear that night the escape through Daoiri Farrell's town. And when autumn's cold, it is in the air, and berries are ripe and red. Oh, McKenna and his fair young bride, in glass of cheers were wed. Oh, and never in her father's life, oh, fair or bright,